Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the essay, The Eclipse, the writer points out the significance of the sun in our lives. The writer has exposed this fact with the help of the sight of the solar eclipse. The sun is the main source of energy and life on the earth. All the other heavenly bodies are dependent upon the sun. The sun is the center of all the heavenly bodies. Our earth is a planet of the sun. It has no light of its own. It depends upon the sun for its light, heat, and energy. If the sun disappears, all the activity on the earth comes to an end. In this essay, the sun disappears for a few seconds. All the colors undergo a strange change. The blue turns into purple, the white into livid, and the pink into green. All the activities of the people come to a standstill. The valleys and the farmhouses seem without any light. It seems that the earth will never regain its brightness. But soon the colors appear again. The earth begins to look fresh. The farmhouses and railway lines are full of life. The whole fabric of civilization is remolded. The people have a sigh of relief. The writer realizes that all the colors and lights of the world is due to the sun. If the sun is there in the sky, everything is present. If the sun disappears, there is no light and beauty of life. We come to realize that without light, everything is dark and dull. But with light, everything regains life and activity. The writer also tells the importance of Stonehenge in this essay. Stonehenge is a temple of sun worshippers. It is situated on Salisbury Plains in the Wiltshire. People would go there to worship the sun. In the essay, the writer and the people also gathered at the rocky place. As the people at the Stonehenge would gather, the sun was the center of their attention. It was the god of love to them. The writer has made the reference to Stonehenge just to show the devotion and attention of the people टू ऑब्जर्व द एक्लिप्स. सेम वॉज द केस विद द पीपल हु वुड गैदर एट द स्टोनहेंज टू वर्शिप द सन. थैंक्स.